What's up everyone, welcome to another episode of Wuppo, where we continue our awesome playthrough through this awesome game. So let's just get right started and let's bounce off these bouncy mushrooms and go to the left. You know, the previous episode we walked through... Alright, so that never happened, right? So let's just continue, let's save right here. There we go. Alright, so Wuppo... Oh god, brambles, I'm pretty sure if I touch those I'll die. And it's also started to rain, oh no! I really like that there's actually weather in this game, wow, so... damn it. Oh, fuck. Oh man, I'm really bad with platformers. There we go. See, that's what I like about these games, you know, like Wuppo. Like, there's no explanation with what you have to do, you just like presented with a... Oh my god, you suck at this. You're just presented with a problem, and you have to solve it. And this is pretty... I like this sort of gameplay, you know, it's sort of like Minecraft where... Oh man! Alright, so I actually fell and there's this awesome thing going on, there's this bubblegum thingy, and apparently we can just fly up. Whoa, crap. We can fly upwards with it, there we go. Oh, the map did reset though, so we have to do it again. Alright, that's fair, I guess. I'm so bad at platformers, like, you guys have no idea. Like, if you know Maple Story Jump Quest, like, yeah, I basically suck at those as well. So this is just horrible. Well, what? I think I should be up there, actually. There we go. Alright, oh, whoa. Oh man, I'm already dying. Let's see, if I hit that, but I have to go... Alright, I see. I see how this is going down. Alright, you destroy. Alright, now if I can hit it. Yes. Alright, there we go. Alright, so we have to... Oh, whoa. Damn it. Alright, let's see. Got it. Easy, first try. Let's save again. Oh, I should really need to watch out for my health. Whoa, did I just do a wall jump? Didn't know that was possible, that's pretty cool. Ooh, is that my ice cream cone that I dropped in the first episode? Yes, it is. Yummy. Oh, whoa, what? What does this say? To visit Draco's brilliant store, climb all the way up and I'll say I sell the best item. See you there. Alright, let's go up. What are they friendly? They're not hurting me, alright. Okay, that's cool. Let's... another sign to visit Draco. Alright, let's climb up again. Oh, it's hurting itself. That's a great, brilliant idea, man. Let's just save over here. Is that my television? Is that the guy who stole my television? You stole my TV! Dude, rude. So? That's not cool. Exactly, don't steal people's stuff. It's not cool. Are you done? Wait, let's just put him on. There. Ha! They'll teach you. You stole my TV. Oh, he's giving me coins for it. Alright, that's fine. Whoa, that's a lot of coins actually. Alright, let's see what you have for sale. That was a good deal. That was a sweet deal. So make sure to spray paint him. I want this, I guess. And maybe some food? Purple fruit. Looks and tastes familiar somehow. Not sure if I need anything actually. Let's just go with the candle then. I have no idea what I'm gonna use this for, but that's totally fine, I guess. Alright, so why is he hurting that thing? Alright, let's see. Oh, I missed. Why? Alright, now I have to go back. They're not aggressive, that's good though. They're not like trying to... Oh, what's that? Alright, so in this game there are certain like film rolls that you can collect. And we found another one just there. He's just killing himself. That's great, man. Keep going. Keep doing what you do. What you do best. Alright, let's... Oh, man, we have to go all the way back. Oh man. I am so bad in these games. I'm sorry for that you guys have to see me feel so much. Alright, there we go. Can I kill him? I can. Oh, he is freaking strong. Alright, he died. So we can kill them, alright. But maybe we shouldn't pick a fight with three of them. And I don't know. Maybe not. Alright, let's go try that again. There we go. Because I saw there wasn't hidden entries here. Ooh, the king's house. Hello. No, no one? Oh. You killed one of my people. You must pay. I only killed one of them. Oh boy, they're getting aggressive. Oh, this is a boss battle? Oh man. What is he doing? What the hell? What are they anyway? They're like... They remind me a bit of lions, not sure why. Lion cavemen with sticks. Yeah, that's about it. With flower heads. Alright, one of them is dead. Is that a king? That is the king. What are they doing? Are they like chanting or something? Like dancing? Oh, whoa. They hit hard though. Alright, he's almost dead. He has like 5 health bars. That's like so much. Where is he? I'm not hitting him. There he is. This is pretty annoying if there's 3 of them walking around. Almost. Come on. There we go. Wait! I'm just protecting my people. We can solve this. Go on. I'll be kind. You give shiny round coin stone for every billion you kill. 3 shinies. No. I need my money, man. Oh. Then will you help with expedition later? Okay. Sure. I happy with you decide. English very good. Alright, so we have to help with the expedition. That's fine. I guess. Not sure which expedition, but I guess we'll find out. So let's just quickly save. And continue. Alright, so we don't want to hurt them too much. I mean, they're probably very friendly people. Hey, Scallywag, would you like... Alright, so he's explaining shortcuts, but we're just... We don't care. We don't care about your shortcuts. Ooh, fruit, thank you. Very kind of you, thank you. Alright, there... Uh-oh. Alright, this is a pretty... Oh, crap. That was stupid. This is a pretty fun part. It's like race the snail who was trying to get in his home, and we have to go there before he does. And snails, thankfully, are not very fast creatures, so... We should be... Oh, crap, he's actually winning. We should be good. Come on! Ha! Slowpoke. Alright, and we got a stone. I will miss my piece of splank. Alright. Oh, film roll. Boop. Nice. Alright, so this is actually a pretty important part because I've been playing through this before. And yeah, this is actually pretty hard. So, below you can see there's like 3 different things there. And if we stand on this one, it will go blue. So what we have to do is we have to go and put on our pot helm, and we have to put it over there. So it took me so long to figure this out, guys. You have no clue. I spent days on this. It was really bad. Let's see. I think this one has to go there, and then we have to put the piece of splank on this. And if I stand on this one, boom! They start worshipping the stone. And yeah, the stone just kinda like freaks out. Lights everywhere, disco party. And let's see what happens. The ground explodes. That's nice. Uh-oh, another ball. Is this the expedition they're talking about? Because that guy is pretty... Oh, damn it. I need to equip my gun. Get over here. Wow, he has so much HP. Alright, so I fought him before, and I was still not completely cured. But he does just so much damage, man. It's insane, he is so strong. He can kill me, he can one-shot me. Especially when he does, like, the funny walk. This is, I mean, he gets, like, get a lot of free shots, but he's just so strong. Alright, let's back off. Wow, I still get damage. Uh-oh. No. Go away. Let's do anything again. Alright, this is a pretty safe spot. Just stay in the corner and you'll be fine. Not like me. Alright, he's going to do the city walk again. Then we can free hit him. I mean, he has so much HP though. Alright, we finally... Alright, let's back off. Alright, there we go. Finally evaded it for once. Oh, well, lightning also does... What is this? Oh, man. Why is... Oh, crap, you can also... You can't hit him as well. Alright, he's back again. He's one big piece again. Oh, I'm almost dead as well. This is not going well. Damn, this boss battle is way harder than I expected. Alright, let's back off. Alright, I think we got him. Whoa! Oh crap. He is really pissed. No, I died! No! Oh, so close! Do we have to start all- I have to start all over again. Oh my god. I'm dead. I'm dead! Fuck! Alright, I think we actually got him this time. Oh crap, he's breaking up again. Oh, this is so hard because they just... Alright. No! This is like Mario all over again. You can't touch them either, they'll just wreck you. Alright, I think this time we can win. Yep, yep, he's dead. We won, first try, easy. Jeez, this game is so easy. There we go, lots of coins as well. Oh, what? Whoa. That sure was a magical experience. Yeah, that was very magical. Now what? Why are there... Oh, I think I have to stand on that one, right? No, don't. Whoops. I'm so bad at this game. There we go. Alright, let's make it a bit more magical. And let's go... Ooh. You know what I think this is? I think this is the secret underground passage. Let's... Try to jump down. Alright, let's just go down. Whatever. Save points! Alright guys, I'm gonna call it quits for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for part 3. And see you next time. Bye bye.